SmartCaller has been delivering healthcare technology for almost 40 years, and this video is intended to show how both our existing and new nurse call customers will be able to deploy these latest technologies to ensure duty of care performance with a minimum financial outlay. In fact, any investment should be quickly offset by improved operating efficiencies and future-ready outcomes. The key to what you are about to see is due to our deployment of the latest Bluetooth technology. By simply plugging our optional low-cost Bluetooth module into any of our IP or wireless call points, enhances that call point to perform a range of additional functions, including people and asset tracking, staff and resident room level presence, staff duress, resident help and fall detection, and much, much more, as you will see. Here we see resident John, who is classified as NDIS dependent. Needing assistance but not being in reach of a room call point, he can therefore trigger it via his personal wireless pendant or voice activation options. If John feels that he is somehow at risk, he can, for example, repeat the word help, and this is picked up via the call point as a special high priority call, which can, if required, also activate an optional CCTV camera. It's even possible for the voice activation to become a two-way loudspeaking SIP intercom path, which means that selected staff would, under allowable and justified circumstances, be able to have total vision and sound communication within the resident's room. When you plug one of our high-tech, low-cost Bluetooth modules into a smart caller call point, there is no end to the possibilities. Let's now consider some other benefits primarily designed to ensure duty of care and optimum levels of staff conduct and due diligence. A call from the resident in room 11 en suite has now been logged and dispatched to the range of fixed and mobile display devices. We now see Nurse Jane reading the text and, because she is available, accepting the call. Her colleagues can carry on with their other tasks because they now know that the call is being attended. Although our Blue Line nurse call systems are designed for automatic unattended operation, the use of graphic displays is possible from any computer terminal, as being simulated in this video. In this case, the call was generated from the ensuite of room 11, and that location in the graphic display is now flashing green. Meanwhile, Nurse Jane is being tracked, and as such recorded in the cloud log as she passes other Bluetooth-enabled call points whilst heading toward her destination. Nurse Jane, having arrived at the destination, has automatically changed that location to a staff presence status, causing the screen display for that location to change colour to blue. The system log and all display devices are also able to identify this presence status. This change of state was caused by Nurse Jane's wearable tag or name card being identified by the call point as she entered the room. Show us your name card, Jane. The details logging and recording of Jane's presence is not limited to occasions of room alarms. It also automatically occurs at any time that tagged staff members, service providers or residents enter any location that has been configured to report room level presence. We have previously mentioned improved duty of care performance, and a good example of this is when a night duty staff member does the rounds and checks that each resident is asleep and comfortable. Each of those location attendances is recorded by name of staff and location, along with time of arrival and departure, resulting in a presence report. This is particularly important where certain residents have been scheduled to receive medication, bed turnover, toileting, or other personal hygiene requirements, whereas any call point or standalone beacon can track and calculate the proximity of nearby Bluetooth tags. We use a passive infrared lens as a supporting technology when needing to provide room-level pinpoint presence location. Let's now develop the theme to suggest that Nurse Jane needs assistance. By simultaneously pressing both the call and cancel buttons on the ensuite call point, the call has now been escalated to the higher priority of staff assist. This also changes the colour of the graphic display location to flashing yellow. By the way, these various colour and tone priority identifiers are carried through to also occur within both fixed and mobile displays programmed to receive these calls. If Jane had not escalated the priority of the call, the existing presence status would have been terminated by Jane pressing the call point's cancel button, in which case a brief cancel message will now appear on all portable display devices. Automatic cancelling is also possible, but is not recommended for many valid reasons. Pressing the cancel button also terminates the presence interval within the system log. This means that it is possible to look up room presence of any tagged person for any location for any date, time, interval, should circumstances require such information. This includes a record of the resident in his or her own room or perhaps the wrong room. Let's now consider a duress or emergency situation whereby a staff member or service provider is under attack by the resident near room 14. Although the client would use code black, or in other words, the duress or emergency event is shown in red. Nurse Jane triggered this call by simply pressing the SOS button on her personal wearable tag or name card. Like all other call status events, it is also logged and made available for subsequent reporting requirements. Bluetooth enhanced call points have a special function when used to ensure safe containment of residents that are inclined to wander. Here we show Tony being denied exit due to the door station recognizing his tag as being an unattended wanderer. We also show a situation where a resident's tag has identified that the resident has fallen or has pressed the help button on their wearable tag. All such calls are logged for future reference and immediately dispatched to appropriate fixed and mobile display units, with similarly appropriate locations and priority levels. In summary, the demonstrated examples, along with the ability to quickly provide both specific and dashboard KPI reports, not only enhances but also allows proof of duty of care obligations. This in turn also encourages consequential due diligence by staff members and service providers alike, all leading to significantly improved operational safety and efficiencies.